It was my first time flying over the top of Dallas's terminals in a train, and the views it provided of the whole airport and tarmac were incredible.